Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are safe and are doing your study regularly. In today's lecture, from unit number 5, solid geometry, we are going to study the third three-dimensional shape, that is cylinder. So let us start, guys. One of the important points of this chapter is right circular cylinder. Let us begin with its definition. It is a surface generated by a straight line which intersects a fixed circle, also known as a guiding curve, and is perpendicular to the plane of a circle. And here we have the figure of the right circular cylinder. As you can see from the figure, we have a generator line, then axis and a guiding curve, three important points to generate a cylinder. Now, as compared to the previous chapter, as we have already studied in a cone, particularly about the right circular cone, what is the difference between right circular cone and the cylinder? Few important things to note here, guys, that in a right circular cone, we have a one fixed point through which all the generator lines are passing. But in a right circular cylinder, all the generator lines are parallel to each other as well as parallel to the axis of cylinder. Now, what is the axis of the cylinder? It is the normal to the plane of guiding curve through its center, as you can easily see from the figure. And the radius. Radius is nothing but the radius of the guiding curve, which is nothing but the circle. In our day-to-day life, many times we used to see the real life examples of cylinders, particularly right circular cylinder, as in our gas cylinder, or we can say the phenolex pipe, and many more we can see. Now let us see the equation of right circular cylinder. First case, the equation of RCC, whose radius is r, and the equation of axis is given as x minus alpha upon l equal to y minus beta upon m equal to z minus gamma upon n is. Now before showing the equation of RCC, let me explain you few things from the figure. As you can see from the figure, line AB is the axis of the right circular cylinder, where A is the fixed point which can be found from the equation of axis, whose coordinates are alpha, beta and gamma. Now if we consider P as any random point on the generator of a cylinder having coordinate x, y, z, then from figure, distance PA can be find out with the help of distance formula. And PM, if we take perpendicular from point P on the axis of cylinder, then we'll get a line segment PM, which represents the radius of the cylinder. And hence the value of distance PM is equal to R. Now what is AM? AM is nothing but the projection of line segment PA on the axis. And hence we can find it out with the help of projection formula. Now when we apply the Pythagoras theorem in a right angle triangle, PMA will get PA square minus AM square is equal to PM square, which gives us this equation: x minus alpha whole square plus y minus beta whole square plus z minus gamma whole square. This is the value of PA square minus, according to projection formula, L into bracket x minus alpha plus m into bracket y minus beta plus n into bracket z minus gamma upon under root of L square plus m square plus n square whole bracket square. This is a value of AM square is equal to R square, the distance PM square. This gives us the required equation of RCC. Now let us see case number 2. The equation of right circular cylinder whose radius is R and the axis is the line x upon L equal to y upon m equal to z upon n is. Now this indicates the fixed point A, according to the figure, is at origin. That means value of alpha, beta, gamma are 0, 0, 0. Then we are getting the first equation reduced to x square plus y square plus z square minus lx plus my plus nz upon under root of l square plus m square plus n square whole bracket square and is equal to r square. Okay. Case number 3. The equation of RCC whose radius is r and the axis is suppose z axis is x square plus y square equal to r square. So how we are getting this equation? So as we know, the DCS of z axis r 0 0 1. So when we put a value of L M N as a DCS of z axis in a previous equation, then we are getting x square plus y square equal to r square as a equation of RCC. Similarly, we can find out the equation of RCC along whose axis is along x axis or y axis. Now we'll see some examples based on right circular cylinder. So let us see first example. Find the equation of RCC of radius 3 whose axis is the line x minus 1 upon 2 equal to y minus 3 upon 2 equal to z minus 5 upon minus 1. So solution, let us draw a rough figure for this one and identify the given data from the example. So from given, we can say distance PM will be the radius, then a radius of the right circular cylinder, and A will be the fixed point whose coordinates can be identified from the equation of axis as 1, 3, 5. Also, we can identify DRS of the axis AB, which are nothing but 2, 2, minus 1. Now, to find out the equation of right circular cylinder, let us consider P of XYZ be any random point on the cylinder. Now, from given, distance PM is equal to radius, which is equal to 3. Distance AP is equal to under root of x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square plus z minus 5 whole square according to distance formula. And AM is equal to projection of line AP on the axis, which is equal to 1 by 3 inside bracket 2 into x minus 1 plus 2 into y minus 3 minus 1 into z minus 5. So in a triangle AMP, let us apply Pythagoras theorem using the formula AP square minus AM square is equal to PM square, and putting all these values, we are getting x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square plus z minus 5 whole square minus 1 by 9 into bracket 2x plus 2y minus z minus 3 whole square is equal to 3 square, that is 9. And when we solve this equation, we are getting the required equation of RCC as 5x square plus 5y square plus 8z square minus 8xy plus 4yz plus 4xz minus 6x minus 42y minus 96z plus 225 equal to 0. Now the second example. Find the equation of RCC of radius 2 whose axis passes through 1, 2, 3, a fixed point, and has direction ratios 2, minus 3, 6. Solution. Let us see the figure. From given, A is the fixed point on the axis which is given to us and whose coordinates are 1, 2, 3. Okay. So from the given data, the fixed point on the axis is A, 1, 2, 3, and its direction ratios are given to us, that 2, minus 3, 6, from which we can find out the DCS of the axis. How we can find it out? So just simply divide these direction ratios by under root of 2 square plus 3 square plus 6 square. We'll get 2 upon 7 minus 3 upon 7 and 6 upon 7 as the DCS of axis. Now to define the equation of RCC, let us consider P of XYZ be any random point on the cylinder, and PM will be perpendicular from point P on the axis AB. Then from figure, PM is equal to radius, that is equal to 2, which is given to us. Then AP square, according to distance formula, it will be x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square plus z minus 3 whole square. Then AM, which is nothing but the projection of AP on the axis AB, and using projection formula we'll get it as 1 upon 7 into bracket 2 into x minus 1 minus 3 into y minus 2 plus 6 into z minus 3. Then apply the Pythagoras theorem in a triangle PMA as AP square minus AM square equal to PM square. Using all these values in this equation, we are getting x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square plus z minus 3 whole square minus, inside bracket, 2x minus 3y plus 6z minus 14 upon 7 whole bracket square is equal to radius square, that is 4. And when we solve this equation, we'll get the required equation of a cylinder as 45x square plus 40y square plus 13z square plus 12xy plus 36yz minus 24zx minus 42x minus 280y minus 126z plus 294 equal to 0. You can easily cross-check the final answer with the simple computation. Now the third example. Find the equation of RCC which passes through the point 003 and whose axis is the line x minus 2 upon 2 equal to y minus 1 upon 1 equal to z upon 3. Solution. From figure we can see A is the fixed point on the axis 2, 1, 0 having coordinates, okay, and 2, 1, 3 are the direction ratios of that axis AB. Now, according to the previous examples, here we haven't given the radius. Instead of that one, we have given a fixed point 003, as we have taken it as a Q in the figure, okay, through which our right circular cylinder passes. So to find its equation, let P of xyz be any point on the cylinder through which we can draw a perpendicular on the axis, which gives us line segment PM. So PM is equal to radius of cylinder, which is unknown for us right now. So let us consider it as R. AP square, using distance formula, it is equal to x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square plus z square. AM is nothing but the projection of line AP on the axis, which is equal to 1 upon under root 14 into bracket 2 into x minus 2 plus 1 into y minus 1 plus 3z. Okay. Then apply the Pythagoras theorem in a triangle PMA as AP square minus AM square is equal to PM square, and putting all these values in this equation, we are getting x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square plus z square minus 1 upon 14 into bracket 2 x minus 2 plus 1 into x y minus 1 plus 3z whole square is equal to r square. Now, as this is the equation of right circular cylinder which passes through the point Q having coordinate 003, then this point Q must satisfy this equation. So hence, putting this coordinates of Q 003 in an equation of right circular cylinder, we are getting r square is equal to 90 upon 7. And putting this value of r square in the previous equation, we'll get our required, and simplifying it, we'll get our required equation of RCC as the final answer. Next example, find the equation of RCC which passes through the section of the sphere x square plus y square plus z square equal to 25 made by the plane x plus 2y plus 2z equal to 0. Solution. Here is the figure. Now from figure we can observe that, and the equation of a sphere and the given plane, we can observe that as 000 is the center of the sphere, which also satisfies the equation of a plane. So we can say the center of the sphere lies on the plane, and in that case, whatever the circle we are getting as a section of a sphere by the given plane, that circle must be the great circle. as which is shown in the figure, and we are getting one fixed point O having coordinate 0, 0, 0 as a center of this circle as a fixed point on the axis. So 0, 0, 0 is the center of a great circle from the given equation of a sphere and a plane, and the axis of the cylinder must be normal to the plane of great circle, and hence the equation of the axis is x minus 0 upon 1 equal to y minus 0 upon 2 equal to z minus 0 upon 2, and its drs are the coefficients of x, y, z in an equation of plane as 1, 2, 2, from which we can easily find out the DCS as 1 upon 3, 2 upon 3, 2 upon 3. Once we got all these things, now let us consider a random point P of x, y, z on a cylinder. Then, and PM will be the perpendicular drawn from the point P on the axis. A be the point common to the cylinder and a great circle. Okay, then in that case, from the figure, distance OA is equal to the radius of the circle as well as the cylinder, which is equal to 5, and which is also equal to the distance PM. Then from figure, OP square is equal to, according to distance formula, x square plus y square plus z square. And OM is equal to projection of OP on the axis, which is equal to 1 by 3 into bracket x plus 2y plus 2z. Then again, applying Pythagoras theorem, in a triangle OMP, we are getting OP square minus OM square is equal to PM square. And putting all these equations in this formula, we will get x square plus y square plus z square minus 1 upon 9 x plus 2y plus 2z whole square is equal to 25. Solving this, we are getting this equation, and further we solve it to get the required equation of cylinder, right circular cylinder, as 8x square plus 5y square plus 5z square minus 4xy minus 8yz minus 4zx minus 225 equal to 0. Now let us see the last example. Find the equation of RCC of radius A, whose axis passes through the origin and makes equal angles with the coordinate axis. Solution. Here is the figure for our given problem. According to the given data, axis of the cylinder passes through the origin and makes equal angles with the coordinate axis. In that case, the DRS of the axis are of the form, say, KKK. Then the DCS of the axis will be 1 upon root 3, 1 upon root 3, 1 upon root 3. Now, to find the equation of RCC, let P be the any point on the cylinder, and from figure, PM will be the perpendicular drawn from the point P on the axis. So in that case, PM is equal to radius of the cylinder, which is equal to A from given, OP square according to distance formula x square plus y square plus z square, and OM, which is nothing but the projection of line OP on the axis, equal to 1 upon root 3 into bracket x plus y plus z. Then again, by Pythagoras theorem, OP square minus OM square is equal to PM square. Putting the values, we'll get x square plus y square plus z square minus 1 by 3 x plus y plus z whole square equal to a square. And when we solve this, we'll get 3x square plus y square plus z square minus x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx is equal to 3a square, which gives us the required equation of RCC as 2 times x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx is equal to 3a square. After studying these many examples, let us see summary of this chapter. So to find the equation of RCC, follow the following steps. Step 1, find the fixed point A from the given equation of axis of the RCC. Also, find the DRS of the axis from the given equation of axis. From those DRS, find the DCS of the axis. Then number 4, find the radius of the guiding curve. If it is not given in the problem statement, you have to find it out separately. Number 5, find the distance formula AP, find the distance AP using distance formula. Number 6, find the distance AM using projection of a line formula. Then apply the Pythagoras theorem in a triangle AMP and put all these values. Number 8, solve the equations to get the required equation of right circular cylinder. So this is the summary of this chapter. Friends, that's all from my side for this lecture based on the right circular cylinder. So do prepare well using this lecture. Complete your assignment timely and also stay safe at your home. Thank you. Thank you very much.